Hi, little birds. How are you today? I am super excited because something big came in the mail. What do you think's inside this big box? Well, it's not going to fit in the high bucket. I'll meet you up there and we'll see what's inside. Hi, can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the blades of the grass to the leaves of the trees, everything's calling you, pretty please. Come and discover, look and uncover what's under every rock. Can you come out and play? Won't you come out and play? It's a really great day. There's so much to see and so much to do. Nature's calling you. From the time you were a baby till the time you grow old, each step you take will help you learn and grow. By asking lots of questions and finding different answers, best way to learn is play. So can you come out and play? It's a really great day, and nature is calling you. Hi, how are you today? I'm glad to see you. I'm very excited because a package came in the mail. Do you ever get boxes in the mail? Oh, it's so exciting, isn't it? It's a big one. I couldn't even fit it in the high bucket, so I had to carry it up. Here it is. Oh, it's a big one. I ordered the parts to build my very own robot. I'm gonna open it up right now. Well, there's a bunch of, here's the directions. It's for the KidBot 5000. It's a machine that can help me to communicate with my friends on the other side of the screen. Yeah. Oh boy. There are a lot of instructions here. It's gonna take a lot of work to put this thing together. What's in here? There's some wrapping paper. I like just the wrapping paper. It makes a good sound. And you can draw on it. Remember, we've been talking about making our own newspaper? We could use this paper to write down our stories. Fun! What else is in here? There's some other paper here. Yep. And there's so many pieces. But you know, I'm just gonna put those pieces off to the side over here real quick. Empty out this box all the way because one of the things I'm most excited about is just the box. I love empty boxes. They can become anything. When I was little, what I would do, one of my most favorite things to do with a box, was to turn it into a TV. Yeah, because I wanted to be on the TV. I wanted to pretend I had my very own show. And I would get my stuffed animals, and I'd go into the box, and I'd hold up the stuffed animals, and I'd put on a show for my family. Yeah, let's turn this box into a TV. Got my marker with me here. Yeah, have you ever done that before? Lots of boxes have been coming lately. I bet you can find a box somewhere. Let's see here. I'm gonna make, it's just real quick. Ooh, a bit fine here. It's okay if you mess up, that's not a big deal. Well, that's a good sound, isn't it? And then maybe a button or two. Yeah, and then if I cut out this part, I will have my very own TV to go inside of. We should totally pretend that. Do you hear that sound? What is that? Kind of sounds like that crinkly paper we had, but it's coming from outside. What is that? Let's pretend that Ollie Oxenfree is a special TV reporter. and he is investigating. He's looking and trying to discover where that sound is coming from. Let's tune in with special reporter Ollie Oxenfree.
Hello, it is I, Ollie Oxenfree, special reporter, coming to you live from the playground. I'm trying to find out what that crackling sound is and where it is coming from. Do you hear that? I'm going to see if it's over here by the castle. I don't see anything. I'll try listening. I hear it, but it doesn't sound like it's coming from over there. Kind of sounds like it's coming from over here. All are welcome. All are welcome. All are welcome. Hi, Pixie Bell. Oh, hi, Ollie Oxenfree. You got a box on your head. Oh, yeah, it's not a box. It's a TV. I am a special reporter.
Oh, fine.
Well, what are you doing?
Well, I am practicing to be a good leader.
Oh, you already are a good leader, though.
Oh, thanks, Ollie Oxenfree. Yeah, Kingsley is taking a time out, so I am going to step up and lead the playground.
Oh, that's wonderful. What good news.
Yeah, thanks. I think it's good news, too. Do you hear that?
Yeah, I do. That's what I'm investigating. I'm using my senses, my eyes and my ears, my nose and my mouth and my ears to figure out what's going on down here.
What is going on down here?
Well, maybe if I interview you, we can figure it out together.
Okay, that sounds like fun.
Okay, get ready. Here's my first question. Hello again. This is Ollie Oxenfree. I am now here with the leader of the playground.
Ollie.
It's true. I'm here with the leader of the playground, Pixie Bell.
Oh, hi, everyone.
Pixie Bell, who are you?
Pixie Bell.
I know. I'm just going through the five W's. Okay. And what is happening?
Well, we're hearing a sound.
That's right, yeah. Now, when did this sound first start?
Well, just a few moments ago, I think.
There it is again. Now, where's the sound coming from?
Let me listen. I think it's coming over from the tree.
Hey, we're getting somewhere now. Why is there that sound happening?
I don't know. I guess we have to look even closer.
Yeah, let's go do that. Ollie Oxenfree, special reporter, and my special guest, the leader of the playground.
Ollie.
It's true. We will get back to you as soon as possible with an update. Let's go see.
Okay, let's listen too.
Thank you, Ollie, for that special report. Let's go over the facts. Who? Ollie Oxenfree. What? What just happened? A noise. When? Just a few moments ago. Where? Downstairs in the playground. Why? That's what this reporter wants to know. Over to you, Opinion.
Oh, thanks a lot, Facts. Well, I don't know, because what I heard was that there was this big deal happening and someone was taking something from someone else and they were really, really upset.
Where did you hear this information?
Don't worry about it. Lots of people were saying it. I heard it all over.
That sounds like an opinion.
Well, facts are boring.
How dare you?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Whoa. It's me again. It's danger. I'm going to turn off the screen. Did you know you can do that? Mm-hmm. You can choose. You can turn off the screen. You can choose. Sometimes when things get so noisy, I just need to hit pause and take a break and think. Yeah, it's good to do that. I like screens. Screens come in really handy sometimes. They're just things. People are more important than things. And we can truly listen to each other. We can look carefully. We can figure out what's going on together. I like doing that. I like using this screen to visit with you right now and play about these big ideas and thoughts and feelings. Maybe you can find a box and put on your own show. I'd watch it. I'd love to see your show. Yeah. Well, tomorrow, we're going to build that robot. I'm going to need a lot of help. It's not goodbye. Mm-mm. It's just see you later. Alligator, after a while. Crocodile, it's not the end, my dear friend. Glad I got to spend this time with you. It's not goodbye. It's just see you later, gator. After a while, after a while, after a while. Crocodile. See you tomorrow.